Hello everyone, so here mu is equal to 210 and sigma square is equal to 100, sigma is equal to 10. So z is equal to x minus mu by sigma. So P, he is the father, is equal to 1 minus P, he is x is 2452295. That is equal to 1 minus P 245 less X less 295. Therefore, 1 minus P 245 minus 270 by 10 less X minus mu by sigma less 295 minus 270 by 10. So that is equal to 1 minus P minus 2.5 less Z less 2.5. Therefore, we will get 1 minus 0.9938.0 minus 0.0002, that is equal to 0.0124. So this is the answer. Thank you.